Rap, like every other music genre, is not a scene where your place is guaranteed automatically. But these days, sometimes all it takes is one song to put your name on the map and put life-changing money in your pocket. It's easy to see the money these rappers make with the lifestyles they live, but some rappers are able to flex on a whole other level with the insane amounts of money they make. Some of these rappers' bank account numbers will absolutely shock you, so today we'll take a look at the top 10 rappers who've been getting to the bag all 2020. Before we dive into this list, don't forget to leave a like on this video, and if you'd like to join this month's giveaway of a brand new iPhone 11, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck! Number 10. Tekashi 6ix9ine. In 2020, not many have been able to play the rap game as intelligently and well-calculated as 6ix9ine. Hate him or love him, he's securing the bag. In fact, Tekashi thrives on the hate and love relationship he receives from fans and colleagues. Since his release from prison in April 2020, he has broken several records, and he has found a way to place himself in the news regularly. His track Gooba debuted at number 3 on the Billboard Hot 100. His second track Trolls, a collaboration with Nicki Minaj, debuted at number 1 on the Billboard. While a lot of rappers are going broke during the lockdown, Tekashi has used the period to make a lot of money for himself. Not forgetting the fact that he's still basking in the resources of the $10 million contract he signed with his label towards the end of 2019 while being locked up. Number 9. Drake. Drake is one of the biggest entertainment names in the world in 2020. Like many artists who have made hundreds of millions from music, Drake is intelligent with how he pushes his music. He drops hits after hits, and he finds a way to make them trend worldwide by incorporating dope and trendy dance steps to go with every hit. Almost everyone jumped on the In My Feelings challenge when the hit track dropped in 2018. One of the dance steps that have taken over social media during the lockdown caused by the coronavirus is the 2C slide dance. Over 4.5 million videos have been made on TikTok using the song. The song will no doubt be one of the most popular songs of 2020. Drake has also secured many lucrative endorsement deals. He has a huge $19 million deal with Apple Music. To sum it up, when you have more hits than the Beatles, the money is never shy. Number 8. Eminem. Since his debut album over 20 years ago, no rapper has been as consistent at the top as Eminem has been. Although he has passed his prime, his legacy and accomplishments will never be forgotten. He's dropped many monster albums, and he's established himself as one of the all-time greats. 2020 has been especially great for him, with the release of his album Music to be Murdered By. Within just 6 months, the album surpassed 1 billion streams on Spotify. The album topped many charts in different countries, and it's been doing unbelievable numbers. While Eminem isn't particularly the type to brag about his wealth, he's one of the highest earners of 2020 so far. Number 7. J. Cole. J. Cole may have put himself in a difficult position when he criticized No Name while the struggle for racial equality and justice was still at its peak. But as they say in Hollywood, there's nothing like bad publicity. One thing about J. Cole is that his level of talent will always have him in the game as a top-tier artist. His track Snow on the Bluff was streamed far and wide. This, alongside the rave reception received by his 2019 album, makes him one of the biggest earners of 2020. While J. Cole tries to stay away from social media and the controversy that comes with it, his talent has made him one of the rappers that cannot be ignored. Number 6. Nicki Minaj. Nicki Minaj used the last decade to establish herself as one of the best rappers in the world, male or female. Unfortunately, she doesn't get the respect she deserves in the game. Nonetheless, she makes sure she secures the bag no matter what. In 2020, she's established herself as one of the best female rappers, if not the best according to most. After being somewhat quiet for a short period of time, she's decided to put her name back in the trending category after securing collaborations with trending artists like Doja Cat and Tekashi 6ix9ine. With the hits she's made personally and in collaborations with other artists this year, Nicki Minaj is back to taking over the rap game and is no doubt one of the richest rappers of 2020. Number 5. Lil Wayne. They say I'm the hottest MC in the game. If you label me that, I'll live up to it. Trust me. There's nobody who will debate the fact that Lil Wayne has lived up to his words. He's one of the hottest MCs in rap history. Very little can be said about rap in the 2010s without the mention of the influence that Lil Wayne had during that period. In 2020, although not at his prime, he's still in the game and still earning elite levels of wealth. He dropped his 13th studio album in the first month of 2020, and the album has been doing a lot of numbers. Plus, he recently revealed that he has 2 new albums on the way, including the Carter 6. This will put his name back in the mix with new earnings flooding in. Very few rappers can boast of the reach and the fan base that Lil Wayne has, and this massive fan base is what has his music constantly making him one of the top earners year after year. Number 4. Ronald Slim Williams. Ronald what? Are you wondering who this is? You're not alone. Not many people have heard of the co-founder of the popular Cash Money Records. While he isn't very famous for the magic he performs on the microphone, he makes a lot of money behind it. Slim co-founded Cash Money with his brother Birdman. Birdman is a more popular rapper than Slim, but he isn't as rich as his brother. Ronald Slim Williams is the perfect example of how smartness and intelligence beat talent. Number 3. Diddy. Call him Sean Combs, Puff Daddy, P. Diddy, whatever you decide to call him, it doesn't change the fact that he's one of the richest entertainers alive. Diddy rose from being a talent director at Uptown Records to becoming a rapper and a full-blown entrepreneur who's on his way to becoming a billionaire. His net worth at the moment is sitting at a pretty $885 million. The billionaire status is just around the corner. While there have been fingers pointed at Diddy for cheating his artists out of money, one sure thing is that Diddy isn't just an entertainer, he's a strategic businessman. Number 2. Jay-Z. One of the famous words that Jay-Z has uttered in his career is, "I'm not a businessman, I'm a business man." These words capture how Jay-Z rose to become the first billionaire in hip-hop history. Jay-Z doesn't just rap to get to the bag, he creates wealth from any opportunity that crosses his path. While many rappers pride themselves on the number of fast cars they have and how much they spend on their clothes, shoes, and fancy houses, Jay-Z invests and makes the money multiply. Like Ronald Slim Williams, Jay-Z is the founder of Roc Nations, an entertainment agency that makes millions of dollars in yearly revenue. Jay-Z doesn't just make music, he makes smart business decisions, which will always have him earning spots on these types of lists. Number 1. Kanye West. While 6ix9ine is doing his best to become the most controversial rapper, he still has a lot of catching up to do with Kanye West. Kanye West is the perfect example of how to be the most controversial figure and still stay out of jail, something 6ix9ine can't seem to do. One thing that 6ix9ine and Kanye West have in common is that they both learn to cash in on the controversy they create. Recently, Kanye West became the second billionaire in hip-hop history after Jay-Z. His rise to fortune is remarkable, considering that he was broken in debt a few years ago. With his controversy and the love-hate relationship that fans have with him, Kanye has built an empire that will probably outlive him. Regardless of your opinion on this man, there's not too many that can compete when it comes to the numbers in the bank, which is why he earned the number one spot on this list. And with that, we end our list of the top 10 richest rappers of 2020. Is there anyone you think might take a spot on this list before this year comes to an end? If so, comment who you think deserves a spot. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video, and if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Thanks for watching, see you next time!